The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so